Hello, my name is Ashish Mundra and I'm a senior product manager with Chatsworth Products. One of the most common problems in data centers today, especially as we hear about edge computing proliferate, is the management of the data center white space, which generally has a lot of cabinets with a lot of equipment inside them. Just the sheer number of devices lends itself to a very effective remote management strategy. CPI's eConnect PDUs provide an integrated cabinet-level management solution that includes power management, environmental management, as well as integrated access control. One of the most important elements to monitor in any data center is power. CPI eConnect PDUs provide key information about voltage, current, power, and energy consumption at the input level, the branch circuit level, as well as down to the outlet level. This information gathered and trended over a period of time can help data center managers take steps to reduce IT equipment energy consumption, as well as to optimize the usage of their upstream cooling and electrical infrastructure. CPI eConnect PDUs also allow the ability to turn on, turn off, or recycle power to any individual IT equipment. That could save you a trip to a data center if you have any piece of equipment that's hung up, and it also helps with provisioning of equipment at the time of initial installation. The second most important element to manage at the cabinet level is the environmentals. CPI eConnect PDUs allow connection of temperature and humidity sensors that provide you key information that help you detect hotspots within the cabinet and also ensure availability to all the IT equipment. One of the other capabilities is the ability to set thresholds for the temperature as well as the humidity levels and send notifications in the event that one of the thresholds is exceeded. As security concerns increase, one of the most important elements of a remote data center management strategy is effective electronic access control. eConnect PDUs provided by CPI provide an integrated electronic access control solution that allow only a certain users to be able to go ahead and enter the cabinet for any work that they have to do. Now I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate how you can open the cabinets with a badge using a eConnect electronic access control solution. Integration of power, environmental, as well as access control systems into one system minimize the need to maintain disparate systems at the cabinet level. But to top it all, CPI eConnect PDUs utilize the secure array technology that allow up to 32 PDUs to be placed under one single IP address. Only the first PDU in the chain needs to be provided an IP address, as well as the last one. The rest, when connected, are auto-discovered on the network. What this does is significantly reduce networking costs by as much as 90%, and it also reduces the overall deployment time. Imagine a complete row of up to 16 cabinets with two PDUs in each one of them, multiple temperature humidity sensors, and electronic access control locks on the front and rear doors of each cabinet. All of this being managed by one single IP address, a consolidated interface, and all of the equipment pre-installed in CPI cabinets. Can white space management become any more simpler than that? To learn more about CPI's eConnect power distribution units and the complete CPI cabinet ecosystem, please visit our website, chatsworth.com.